We had gained the favor of half the members of the Order of the Dragon. But the corruption of the world seemed to hound us. Maybe things could be different in the new world. I hope that statue will disclose the burial place of the Fourth Knight.
Probably. Secret Orders love treasure hunts.
Igor too. But it is often too complicated.
This card refers to a small island in the Mississippi, the heart of Louisiana.
A long journey awaits us. Luckily, many ships depart regularly from France to the Americas. We'll get on one of them. I will make with the formalities because your servant might attract the attention of the crew.
And why?
The best solution would be to hide his face, if you can still call it a face. It looks like it was burnt.
Burnt? Why not say I'm a leper, just like you?
Good idea. Let's
Enough. Stop. Louisiana. It is a pleasant place to live. And you would be surprised how many vampires live here, Doctor.
I would suppose. The bayou, crocodile-infested place. It's ideal for getting rid of victims, isn't it?
The charlatan is smarter than he looks.
Life goes on anyway, Doctor. And we must find a means of transport to reach.
Aren't you unable to cross water?
Unable to swim across, Doctor. Not to sail. I see you still have some knowledge.
Thank you.